News, this year's Mississippi Highway Patrol's entry for Best Looking Cruiser contest honors fallen trooper John Harris. Now, the cruiser, a Dodge Charger, shown at the Red Bluff Canyon in Marion County, belonged to Harris, who died when he was hit by an 18-wheeler while conducting a traffic stop on Highway 16 in Yazoo County this past May. MHP is dedicating this year's contest submission in honor of his memory. They are asking for the public to vote. For information on how you can vote, go to our website, wjtv.com.